Okay, so you are here to know more about cybersecurity. So let's first start. What exactly is cybersecurity? Okay, so we are going to talk about this domain. Cybersecurity. So let's understand few things, right? So when you talk about security, that means you want to protect something which is very, very precious, right? In physical world, it could be your money, it could be your family, it could be your valuable other items which you want to protect, right? In cyber world, which is basically the interconnection of computers, mobile, routers, switches, all those items put together, they also store some amount of information which are very, very crucial. It is crucial for individuals, it is crucial for governments, it is crucial for organizations, and they all want to protect that information, correct? So cybersecurity is a domain where you learn how exactly you are going to protect that information, right? For example, like if you have a mobile phone, you have a lot of information in that. You may have some passwords, you may have your email account, you may have some pictures which are very, very confidential to you, and you don't want that information to be leaked out, right? So that is very precious for you. Now you want to protect that. So how do you do that? You put some pin, you make sure that you carry your phone all the time with you, right? So this is the way you have to understand the cybersecurity domain. But if you switch from your personal security, which is on the mobile phone, the information which is there on the mobile phone, versus an organization. Organization could be, you name any organization, a bank for example, like SBI and ICICI in India, they are very popular banks. And then you have American Express and the Citibank, all these banks which are quite popular, and they have lots and lots of information. They have credit card details, they have address, they have social security numbers, they have the transaction details. That is from the bank side. These are very, very crucial for them, and they want to protect this information, right? Now switch. Now move to, for example, healthcare industry. Now there are hospitals, there are industries, or the organizations who are making some drugs, and they have very, very important information. It could be a new discovery of a drug. It could be a lot of investment which has gone into that there in R&D. And they want to protect that information. So we came across one of the customers while working on the projects is they designed a machine which they were planning to launch. They were into a washing machine business, and then they later realized it that somebody else has copied the design, and before they could launch the product, somebody else has already launched it, right? So for them, this is very crucial information, the design part, correct? Similarly, in health organization, the patient records, the medical history of the the patients which are coming over there, along with their the personal details like the name, phone number, email addresses, and everything else, along with the government social security numbers, right? So these are all very, very personal to somebody. And then if companies are storing that information, they have to safeguard that. So cybersecurity is a domain where you talk about protection of all the information which is available on the devices which are connected to the net, right? So if mobile is there, you connect to Facebook, Yahoo, Google, you do all the kind of stuff, so you are connected, right? So if you can connect to outside world, there is a possibility that somebody else can connect to you and steal the data, right? So this is the way you have to understand the cybersecurity domain, right? So we are talking about the data, which is most important, because ultimately you apply security on something which is very, very crucial, right? So where is your data? Your data is there on mobile phone. Then your data is there on your laptops. Where all the data is there? So if you are an organization, you may have data on servers. Correct? So these are the places where all this information will be stored. And now when you transact, when you move the data between a laptop and a server or a mobile and a server, there could be people sitting here who would be able to steal the information, right? And that's how you need security. Correct? So that makes sense to you?